Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully fix if the file directory is corrupted or unreadable on your hard drive, or perhaps your hard disk will not open on your Windows computer. So this should be a fairly quick tutorial and we're going to jump right into it. And we're going to start by opening up the start menu and you want to type in computer. And best match might say this PC, which is what hopefully it should say. You want to left click to open it up. And now you want to take note of whichever device or drive letter is experiencing the problem. So let's say our local disk where Windows is installed on, and you can see this little Windows icon indicates that that is where Windows is installed on. If you had any external media, you could follow the same general guideline here, and you can see that there's a C in parentheses. This is our drive letter that we're going to be looking into today and seeing if we can resolve the issues with it. So just keep that in mind. So I'm going to close out of that. And now I'm going to open up a command prompt. So type in command prompt into the start menu. Best match should say command prompt. You want to right click on it and then left click on run as administrator. If you receive a user account control window, you want to select yes. So now into this elevated command line window, we're going to type in chkdsk space. And now I'm going to enter in my drive letter I was experiencing the problems with before. So it's going to be the C drive, so C, and then I'm going to do a colon, which is basically just two dots, one on top of each other, or one on top of another. And then you want to do another space, forward slash F. So again, check disk, CHKDSK, space, C, colon, another space, forward slash F. And then once you have it how it appears on my screen, you want to hit enter on your keyboard. And this will take a second to respond, so just be patient. It says check disk cannot run because the volume isn't used by another process. Would you like to schedule this volume to be checked the next time your system restarts? You want to type the letter Y on your keyboard. Hit enter. It says this volume will be checked the next time your system restarts. I recommend at this point you restart your computer and let the check disk run. It should be able to automatically resolve issues it finds. But hopefully this should be able to resolve the issue. And if you were doing this scan for a drive like a removable media disk or something that didn't have Windows installed on it, you would not need to restart your computer because obviously Windows is currently using the C drive. But I just want to put that out there. And I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching. And I look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.